Story 27.
Fix the Hole. 1. Based on a Chinese tale.
One morning, a man found that one of his sheep was missing from the pen.
Where has it gone? He was puzzled. After checking the pen carefully, he found a hole in the wall of the pen. A wolf had broken into the pen and eaten the sheep. Well, he said, the wolf has taken one of my sheep. So he walked away sadly and went to tell his neighbor. Oh, no, who did that?